It's over by nightfall, but now recycling crews have to sort through piece by piece, and what didn't burn, they still have to send it to recycling. We're going to take a quick break and stay with us. Eyewitness News at noon. We'll be back right after this.
Catch Michelle Muscatello's Pinpoint Forecast, weekday mornings with Giovanni and Kim.